You're so fucking retarded. If I had just parried that opener instead of being a fucking moron, might actually be able to finish a run, even though it's dog shit. Just wanna finish a fucking run. Seconds back, haven't even done anything yet. Hey, Kiss Vendor. Hey hunters, thanks for the good luck. How's it going, dude? How have your runs been? Haven't been running too much, need to get back into it. Yeah, I don't really have any motivation right now. Six seconds gone because I ran in the wrong direction. Seconds gone. The new skip saves 2 minutes in all bosses. Red 8. Doing all right. Hey, Kreml. Gas coin is much less of a hassle. Not really. Still lose like fucking 10, 15 seconds really easily. Get 25 strength instead of no strength. Well, instead of 14 strength. Hey, Sinner. And you have a Beast Blood pellet. Hey, Fullest. Thanks for the good luck. Every single fucking run. Every single run is exactly the same. Does it ever not backstep? No, because this is a Canadian PS4. Yeah, backstep bacon. Hey, bro. Hey, Rain Man. I just heard an enemy do the skip with me, so kind of concerning. Hey, Reveries. How that boss would be done in a casual run? You can, there's like staircases on the sides. You can walk up the stairs and kill the bell maidens, the ones that are throwing the fireballs at you. Just RNG'd your way through the fight. Yeah. I'm sure a lot of people didn't see the staircases at first. Just waved before it warped. Take the lower time, just spare the doll. Unfortunately, it's not possible. Feels, man. It's too much time. Yeah, I think that's a good category. Break something. Hey, vampire. Like fucking 15 seconds. Not a huge deal. Can count to 15, dude. Fuck off, man. Hey, Swerve, thanks for the good luck. Infinite fucking black screen. Pretty poggers. Thank you. Hey, Dan. Thanks for the good luck. Hey, Macaron. That was a very good nurse fight. Other than the what do you call it? Nightmare phase. Insane gold. Unbeatable gold. Talk about weapon and item choices. The saw cleaver is the obvious choice for like optimal speed runs because you get it at the start and it does like insane damage. And item choices, beast blood pellets are your priority. They do like they add 70% damage, so you want to use a beast blood pellet wherever possible. Other than that, it's pretty simple. You run through the game as expected, in the order you'd expect. The new route's kind of out of order, but the old route is fairly predictable. You don't do anything crazy. The old route is basically like, there's no sequence breaks in the old route. No, you don't get the threaded cane anymore. It's faster to do it with the extended cleaver. It's harder, but it's faster. So. Hey, Chiwa. I thought we had a deal. I'm sorry, man. That's the last time, okay? You don't level up again. Fun. Very fun. Fucking ridiculous. There's like 20 seconds gone. Hope you guys are entertained. Everything. He stole my lunch money. Yeah, any percent old patch is like 1950 something. Bolt paper is not really that useful. Not useful enough to warrant not doing it like that. Doing it like that means you don't have to run through old Yharnam at all. There are like three different routes for all bosses. There's early Parle, early DLC, and this cancer. Thanks for the sub, Bananas. Early Parle is the route we were running a few weeks ago. That's the fastest non-sequence break route. Hey, Bathy. Ranker Z. What's up, Halsey? I'm not gonna level up again. Okay? I promise. Yeah, fiery. I just want to finish one good run with it. I mean, I can beat Cookie's PB by like 2 minutes, so not really. Hey, kidney. Hey, Atreyu. Yes, I have finished the dungeons. I've done all achievement speedruns where you get every trophy. I died to Maria because she gave me a bad opener and I fucking choked. It's the only opener that you have to parry to be fast on. But I fucked it up. Tell me how that fucking missed, dude. Hey, time walk. Yeah, imagine dying to that dog. I'd imagine a lot of people are gonna heal before then. Hey, Castigar. Hey, Moya. This route's only like a week old, Castigar. Should you play Bloodborne right now? Yes. Any minute spent not playing Bloodborne is a minute where you could be speed, you could be Dash Wowiga. It wasn't a macro. I'm just insanely speed. Hey, Salakin. Yeah, I can't do a Frank or Z mid. It's, like, way too powerful for me. Thanks for the good luck. I don't know, Jumpy, this is just the way I do it in the other route, but because this split also has a melee attacked onto it, kind of just adds time to it. Not a huge deal, though. The, like, the old route, this split was 7 minutes, 46 was my goal. Nah, I'm not gonna get Neo 2. I should pop the Madman's Knowledge there. I think Cookie does. Comes across like you don't give a shit or you're trying to piss people off. I mean, ultimately it's your choice, but you're definitely losing viewers over it, fucker. Again, your call. Hey, Sarah. You love my runs a lot, by the way? Thanks, Gabby. Or like. I read love. Not quite that much. Adoration. Dash too early. Such a tiny beast meter, dist all. Streamer person idea of all time. Same. Hey, fool. Cute fool. Can't wait to die to Maria. Again. Hey, Silence Pizza. I don't remember that, Herbie. I think you're lying. I think you're making that up. This is a new route, Seraph. Fun. Thanks for the sub, Emperor. Yeah, you skip through the forest and do early shadows. It is coffin skip, it's just a different way to do it. 1 hour, 5 minutes, and 1 second. Awesome! Every fucking run! I have done Bloodborne at GDQ. I did Bloodborne at GDQ X 2019. At TwitchCon. Alright, the hardest boss in the DLC, guys. Are we gonna be able to do it? Crazy. Crazy, we actually did it. Yeah, I'm not going for the fucking fast kill anymore. It's like super inconsistent with 41 strength. Yeah, I showed that chair who's boss. I just like fucking sometimes I get it, sometimes I don't. It's weird. So I'm not doing that shit anymore. I don't care about this route enough to want to save 3 seconds, so. Really don't give a shit. Hey, Sessie. This is the best strength weapon in PvE right here. The Sanklibe. I mean, yeah, if you're talking about A scaling, then Whirligig. Whirligig's S scaling, I think, though. Gig is a close competitor to the Saw Cleaver in terms of DPS. Hey, Matt. Fucking losing time because I should have done an uncharged R2. Fuck. And the run's fucking over. What a way to fucking fuck up an entire run. What a way to fucking fuck up an entire run. Lost fucking 20 seconds. Awful.